I thought that it was very important to be here tonight because I feel like we're very fortunate and I live a very blessed life, and being able to help and give back as much as I can is a good feeling in general. But what happened to the people in Haiti is absolutely devastating, and it's so empowering to see how many people are coming together to help. And I'm just here. I'm just one of those people wanting to get the word out and do what I can to help the people in Haiti.